The U.S. is beautifully competitive, and more than that, they're here helping a lot of the teams, many of which are rookies to the first robotics competitions. And the camaraderie and the cooperation here is amazing. But there are 193 teams, six continent teams, 186 country teams, and the energy is intense. The only difference between this sport and all the others is all these kids are developing the skill sets that will give them careers. They can all turn pro. And as you said, the theme of this year's game, Energy Impact, is to give kids from around the world an understanding of the need for more energy to be delivered in more places, but to do it in a way that will remain environmentally friendly and will help improve the environmental situation around the world. And that's going to require a lot of innovation and a lot of commitment by the kids in this generation as they take over.
Dean, Silicon Valley sometimes gets criticized for putting billions of dollars behind technology that, when it comes down to it, maybe doesn't matter so much. Photo filters, gaming apps, etc. You have always focused on technology that makes an impact, taking big swings. Another person doing that these days, Elon Musk. What are your thoughts on the significance of the bets that he's making and how they're being received?
So you were breaking up a little there. I think you asked, what do I think about the impact of the kind of technologies Elon Musk is promoting? I think it's really nice to have somebody pushing hard for change, particularly to better technologies, more environmentally friendly technologies, and just making it part of the public debate as we move forward. I mean, the world has got to continue to make both more energy available and make it more environmentally friendly. And one of the things he's doing is certainly going to help make that happen.